I'd like to welcome everybody on our television, of our television audience on Fox Sports Net to Staples Center. Another sellout crowd going to be on hand tonight for the Lakers and the Dallas Mavericks.
He's a good shot blocker. He's one of the most underrated shot blockers in the league.
Because of his perimeter game at the offensive end, people forget sometimes, Stu, you make a great point, how he wants a screen from LaFrenz around it, going left side, pull up, jump shot. Nice play by Michael Finley over Kobe Bryant. Had 17 and 15 rebounds in the first meeting. Medvedenko has got it. Can he make his first shot? Yes, with that splint on his right finger, Medvedenko. Good from 18 feet left side.
It's on his pinky finger, the one finger that's maybe you don't use as much as any.
Yeah, Steve Nash used all of them on that, pulling up for the three-point shot. Laker defenders are back. Nowitzki is wide open. Nash finds him and buries the three-point shot.
This is a very confident team from the perimeter.
Exemplified on that play. Fox has got it right side. Inside the Shaq, slam dunk, easy basket. The ball goes through the hands of Griffin, 7 on the shot clock. Kicks outside to LaFrenz. He can make that shot. Boy, can he. Already 3 threes in the books. Fox has it, looking inside to Shaq. Goes in deep right into the basket. Little jump hook from point blank range is good once again. Nowitzki turns the corner, picked up by Shaq. Into the corner to Griffin. Why not? Everybody's feeling it from downtown. Adrian Griffin. And the Lakers aren't much worse. Shaq down inside, and you see why. Medvedenko missed 9 games after some arthroscopic surgery. Nash off the corner of the board to avoid Shaquille O'Neal. Runs over Popeye Jones, takes a flop, pull-up jump shot by Fisher. Nobody can... Oh, he got a bounce. Wow, front of the rim. Off. Dallas has turned it over. Nice play by Robert Horry running the floor. Lays it up and in. Robert Horry making a brilliant play at both ends, but now the Lakers... Fisher to Robert Horry, slam dunk. A quick exchange by the Lakers. Three throws missed by Horry. Shaq still on the floor. Van Exel pulls up quickly for three.
That's Nick the Quick right there.
Kobe. Kobe looks at the shot clock. Guarded by Williams. Tough fall away. Jump shot is good by Kobe.
Tough is right, but he made that look easy, won't
Van Exel gets down in the lane, kicks outside to Walt Williams. 19-footer on the left wing, 5 points back-to-back. Rush with it, and almost make it 9 into the backcourt. Nash, nice brilliant play. What a play by Steve Nash. Deflected the pass, dove on the floor, tipped it with his left hand, rebound away from Kobe. Nowitzki, just his second shot of the night, and both have been good. Both have been threes. He's got half a dozen. At the other end, Nowitzki's got it deep out of the corner. This is a two, and he's still perfect from the floor. Dream to shoot a three. Inside to Samaki Walker, taking it against Dirk Nowitzki. Nice play by Samaki Walker for the layup.
Utah blew that game open.
Kobe away from Griffin, finds Tracy Murray. Tracy Murray looks to keep it going, and he does. That's a long two-pointer. Points on Wednesday night. Van Exel around the screen, open from outside the three-point line, and he answers.
That's why I'm talking about going ahead and jump switching that.
Outside now, back into the middle. Outside then, Nash for three, and they bookend a couple of triples. Missing a game and a half. Here comes Van Exel quickly out of the backcourt. Nowitzki spots up for a long-range three, and of course it's good. Fox shoots the three. You're not going to beat them by trading threes. Here comes Finley at the other end. The foul is taken by Brian Shaw. Not hard enough. Count the basket. Looking to set the last play. Nowitzki backing down on Shaw. Backing down. Turns inside the basket. And the foul.
Well, I said when you work for the mismatch.
Kobe only took 4 shots. He also made one. Derek Fisher, first shot of the second half, is good. That's a three-pointer. They have an Everest to climb. Fox down the middle. Counts if it goes. It goes. The foul is on Adrian Griffin. Bradley goes baseline once again looking for somebody. Oh, nice pass to Adrian Griffin in the lane. He gets the roll for his second basket of the third quarter. Shot to the midsection or a little bit lower, quite frankly. And he's looking back. Dirk Nowitzki with another three-point shot at the other end. Fox, Shaq's got it down inside. He'll put this one away. Counts if it goes. It goes in the foul.
I mean, there are two guys there, but it didn't make a difference.
Have problems with it. Using a lot of shot clock. Nice pass inside of Fisher. Kobe found a seam. Returns. Van Exel comes in left side. Back to the basket. Turns. Tough ball away. Jump shot, and it goes. Wow. Fox on the offensive rebound. Fox open for three straight away. Not close. Tipped up and in by Kobe. No, he misses that. Right to Shaq for the dunk.
Good job by both Rick Fox and Kobe.
Lakers don't play it nearly as often. Outside to Finley for three is good.
And that's the problem. If you don't play it a lot, your effectiveness.
You can talk about that. Well, Kobe into the lane, crossover dribble, brilliant move for the basket off glass. Had to switch out to Nash. Do they double team? Yeah, they get the ball. Almost stolen. Van Exel sets his feet. jumper is good for another three.
He's gotten a much better one for either himself or his teammate.
Van Exel spin move, bump away. What a play by Nick Van Exel. Away from Rick Fox and around Shaquille O'Neal.
Corey cuts in the lane, kicks it out right side to Rick Fox.
This is a three for Fox, who answers. In a game, his 15. Nowitzki back and down, finds Finley. This is a three. Looks good, is good.
Putting on an absolute shooting clinic.
Shot clock, nice pass to Shaw for three, and he's got it for the triple.
Nice rotation of the ball that time.
He's a superb, superb player. Kobe down the lane, he gets that one to roll. I'll tell you, you can make an argument that Steve Nash, the rebound, Shaq thought better. Here come the Lakers. Devin George at the other end lays it in. Nice pass from Kobe Bryant. Finley still having a slow night offensively, only 4 of 17. Nash away from Shaw, all the way to the basket. Layup is good. Over his left shoulder for a screen, wasn't there, and he was gone, just like Shaq is gone to the basket here, running over Rafe LaFrance. 8:15 remaining. Kobe crossover dribble, finds a seam, finds Shaq, layup is good.
Well, that's going to bring Don Nelson off the bench. Yeah,
Murray moves down into the left corner, starting to find some traction. Oh, Kobe Bryant slam dunk. There's a seam in the zone for you. And going into the fourth and final period. Maybe set a play for Murray. Out to Devin George. That three is good. The Lakers trail by, it's 92-82. Kobe back it down. Down inside. Turnaround jump shot is good.
And the Lakers are within single digits. It's an 8-point game.
He can go quick. Horry down the middle. Outside to Kobe for three. Get it!
That shot. He had all the time in the world.
Kobe around the screen, 18-footer, finish. Attacks the basket, the layup is good. The Lakers trail at 96-91. Horry looking inside the Shaq. Shaq wants to go, gets in line. Attacks the basket, counted in the foul.
What a play by the big
wow.
Guy. Off the dribble. He says, Sean Bradley.
I talk about a challenge now. Shaq on in, goes right around Shaq. The teardrop through the night. What a make by Steve. 93. The crowd coming to its feet. Kobe driving right side. Gets up and under. Left-handed reverse layup is good.
Oh, my goodness.
6:36. Shaw's got it around the screen. Looking for Kobe right side. Guarded by Van Exel. Kobe attacking the basket. Concession layup almost. Kobe's got 19 points in the fourth quarter, looking to add to that. Brian Shaw for three. Yeah!
There's Brian Shaw! Brian Shaw!
Very small. Williams comes over to set a screen. Fox. And Exel for three.
Wow. I told you, there's the big, big basket by a big shot maker.
Robert Orr. Shaq wants it down in the low post. Shaw, this is a 2-19. Good. What time? That I've ever seen. Nash around the screen, pull up 18-foot jump shot. Does he get a bounce? No, LaFrenz has got the rebound.
Foul.
A foul is
called. They called
call
a jump.
Wow. That's a huge
he
call.
He overruled it. The jump ball should not overrule it.
Easily. 40 seconds to play.
Have to be ready to jump. He wasn't ready.
Nash around the screen. Tied at 103. Nash with it. Kobe's got him. Nash spins. Look at Nash turn it over.
Wow.
Game clock down to 9. Shot clock 5 ticks behind. Kobe spins in the air. It's good!
Kobe Bryant off the dribble, showing him what it's all about. The Lakers take a 2-point lead. You've got 8.4 to play.
The sideline so that the Lakers can switch everything. Nash has got it. Here comes the screen. Nash into the lane. He falls down. Outside to Finley. For three, misses it. Devin George
the
and the
Lakers
rebound and the Lakers win!
What a comeback! Can you believe this? They've added the Dallas Mavericks to their list of victims here at Staples.
We're going to check the record books, but if this isn't the greatest comeback in the history of Los Angeles Lakers basketball, it's got to be awfully close. Kobe Bryant with the game winner.
Well, Kobe Bryant deserved the game winner. He had himself a remarkable fourth quarter, but it was all of the Lakers. Devin George, Brian Shaw, everybody.
Wow. Wow. The Los Angeles Lakers trailed this by 30, and they come back to win. Once again, the final score, the Los Angeles Lakers 105, the Dallas Mavericks 103.